Rescue 42 10,000-pound ratchet straps are an integral part of the Tele-Crib system. Prepare your straps for use by feeding the strap up through the drum and pulling out all the slack. Both hooks should point downward. Do not feed the strap under the handle mechanism. To store the strut, start by bending the fixed length strap around the handle and hooking the hook to the trigger. Bend the adjustable length strap over the handle and hook it next to the first hook. Wind the tail of the strap around the entire assembly until stored. A rubber band may be used to hold the assembly together. To deploy the strap, simply hold it sideways and allow the strap to unwind. Unhook the hooks and hook them to your anchor points. Remove all slack from the system and crank the handle to tighten the strap. Be careful not to overload the drum, as this may cause the strap to jam. To release the system, pull the trigger, move the handle to the straight position, and release the trigger. The handle will lock in place and the load will be released. If the handle is jammed or cannot be extended, use a screwdriver to pry the lock plate out of the drum and release the load. This works from both the top or bottom of the ratchet mechanism. When supporting loads with any strut system, it's vital that you only use straps with a working load high enough for the job. Straps can easily be subjected to loads of 3,000 pounds or more. We've seen strut systems that have cam buckle or ratchet straps with 700-pound working loads and just 2,000-pound breaking strength. These straps are not strong enough for strut systems and must never be used with Rescue 42 struts. Tele-Crib Rescue straps have a working load of 3,333 pounds and are specially treated to resist chemical attack and to minimize glass penetration. Straps will wear out and must be replaced when worn.